that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care at all. G'day, so I'm expecting a fair win today, but I wouldn't be surprised if Adelaide come firing. I did get an interview with a couple of players earlier, which you would have just seen before this. But yeah, I'm expecting a really good game. I'll see you guys when the game starts. See you then.
Fucking care, cause I'm so fucking scared. I'm only a fool for you. Can you put it a bit higher?
Come on, Yui.
Well done, Harry. First one on the board. Yes! Two in a row for Hayes. Let's go.
If this goes through, I swear, he hasn't touched it. Holy crap. I don't think he's touched it, it's not going. I think so.
Rookie, please look at these angles when you see the ball that's not being touched.
Yeah! Yes! Yay! Same spot.
No, I got it.
On this first quarter, back and forth is all I can say at the least. Five goals in the quarter, really, really good. Couple mistakes that I wish we need to mop up those mistakes, but we're in front, we're doing all right. Adelaide are putting up a good fight, which is what I want in a good game. And look, I'm just happy with how we're going at the moment. So, see you at halftime. Fans are very, very happy with the umpiring so far, but in my opinion, I love close games. I just don't like when they happen all the time because I'm starting to get used to close games and I don't like that because you're going to start expecting them, but we're playing well. Still need to fix up those mistakes that I talked about at quarter time, but we're in front. That's enough for me. I'll see you at three quarter time. Stadium. Oh, crap. What? Still, these mistakes. What are we doing with these mistakes, man? I'm losing my voice because I'm trying to have some passion, but it's getting really frustrating. It's getting annoying, but we still got a quarter of footy to go. And please just get the job done, baggers. Really quickly for three-quarter time, who do you think gets up and by how much?
Carlton's going to win by 5 or 10.
5 or 10. And who's going to get best on ground?
Charlie. Please, I don't want to be on another end of these. Can we please just get in? There's like 5 minutes or whatever there is left. I don't know, but we need to hold on. Please.
Come, Blinders.
Walshie! Oh! I don't even have an explanation for that. Like, mistakes. I said every single break, it was mistakes, and we didn't fix our mistakes. It was, I don't know what to say about it. I'll speak more later on, but at the moment, I just need to cool down. I'll see you on the way home, I guess, because I'm not happy. That is not the same Carlton.